Everybody, we're down here at the Tyler County Speedway for night one of the Hillbilly for the White Lightning Pony for Modified. I'm the racer tonight. We're here with my brother Chad and my sidekick back here in the wagon. So we're gonna come up here and hang out tonight with him. And then this will be the only night we're up here because I got work this weekend. So, and I got a sheep show for my little one that's in the cart. So we're gonna do that instead. But, y'all the night goes, get back here and find Chad wherever he's at. Just a lot of cars back here. There he is, back here in the corner. Can't miss that black car, that ugly purple quarter panel on it.
Yeah, it's
a
case for
dad
tonight.
All this.
Cheater mats.
KB mats.
Alright guys, I'm pretty sure there's just over 40 modified signed in tonight. And Chad will qualify in the fifth group. Hopefully he does good and we'll go to the front tonight. Maybe pick up win number 6 of the year. Is Uncle Chad going to win tonight?
I think so.
You think so? Yeah.
Thank you.
starting P4, second row outside, and is taking the top three to the feature. Finished third in the heat. I put him in the big show, and we'll go up and watch the policies here in a little bit. If I can get up there in time, we gotta see what we gotta do this thing, and then we'll head back out for the features. One way to break angle wall, or sorry, flat strap. At least you're in the big show. took hold ninth in the feature. Had a pretty good run. Started 13th, went up to 9th. Pretty good run.
On the bars, made it.
In a hurry. Made it in a hurry.
Whoa. Don't record. I gotta get my KB mats out.
Oh, dang.
Place car, but still near KB Matzo.
Yeah,
you went from 13th to 9th. That's pretty good.
What's going on, Dirt Fever TV? Welcome back to Dirt Fever TV.
You can run it for a minute.
Was he sleeping pretty hard?
I thought when Sherry came up on me, I hit the wall.
You got dirt all over your face.
I was looking for your border if you would go off in it.
It's alright. We'll wash it off when we get one.
I just wonder how he got out of his driving suit that
night.
That's Ricky Bobby, folks.
What?
I said, I wonder how he got out of his drive on there that fast.
I was on fire.
He could have been running right there.
I'm on fire.
I got second luck walking the track.
Like, alright, made it just in time.
Somebody's tired. So Chad ended up P9 in the feature. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, leave me a comment, and the car's in one piece for tomorrow.